we know. This is the fun part of being a photographer. You interact with the model, with the team, you create something, you make picture. Yeah, after that, post-production. And we know, especially with e-commerce, it's even more restrictive, because everything has to be kind of nice, tight, clean, the way the client wants.
Once the fun is gone, what we gotta do? We gotta sit on, with our butt on the desk and then start retouching. Retouching the skin if it's the model, maybe removing the background or making white or changing color, depending on what is that. Maybe adding the shadow under the feet of the model, or if it's a product, even shadow under the products or whatever we need, and maybe cropping the picture, maybe creating a kind of a canvas, or even creating a clipping pad for Photoshop in case for other use. And I did a video in the past that was about how to make, in an easier way, in Photoshop, a white background even more white. Let's say white pure, like a lot of e-commerce usually ask. And you can find the link here somewhere, also in the description. But nowadays, thanks to the artificial intelligence and some cool guys who decide to work on this stuff, we have some tools, or I would say software, that can help us to do all these tedious post-production work, in especially in e-commerce, for us in a snap, literally super fast, in a super affordable price. And that's what we will want to talk about today. The software that I'm talking about is called AutoRetouch, and actually is sponsoring this video. Thank you so much for doing. So basically, I want to take the opportunity to show you, giving you a general idea of what this software can do, so that you can see how easy can be your life in the future, and you can spend more time on doing what you like, which is taking pictures, and less time in the computer. Isn't that easy? Plus, it's in a super, super affordable way. Really affordable. Okay, now, bando le ciance, let's go, I'll show you how it works. Okay, so let's give a look to the interface of the software. So we got here, first of all, we gotta say that this software works following a workflow, which is a sequence of action that allow you to go from the original image to whatever then you wanna get. And you can create this action by yourself once you clearly easy understand how it works, or you can start using some template that has been already provided here. So I'll show you. If you go on this side, you can find a workflow templates. This is, for example, a template just to remove background from product photography. This is the same but on model. This is a specific for Amazon Marketplace. You see, we have three where supposedly the final picture are as the size the Amazon ask. Plus, this is the Shopify, whatever. Let's go to creating our workflow. These are the as you can see, the workflow that I already created by myself to test. Okay, let's do a new one, for example. You start new workflow, create an empty, of course. We go in this page, immediately we give a name, for example, test on video. Okay, and that's our software. Okay, first thing is important should be put one picture that can represent what you want to do now. For example, let's say we want to remove the background from a model. Okay, so let's go get upload image. Let's go, for example, let's go one. Okay, image one. This is just for you as a reference, so you see from the preview little by little what you are asking the computer to do. First thing I would say, let's remove background. Okay, you can select, in this case we gotta select clothing and model, because we want all the model cropped out with all the clothing on, because there is other option for the where you can just cut the only the clothing on top of the model. It's not what we need in the moment. And let's go easy, for example, where is it? Skin retouching. Okay, it's a model, so let's make a skin retouching. You can change the parameter in this moment. Let's leave everything clean the way it is. And then export, for example, another. Export, here you can choose whatever kind of file, for example, PNG, JPEG, TF, TIF, but also PSD or TIF multilayer. These are cool because it allow you to have a file where you apply multiple option and then you have everything in different layer. Let's go at the moment easy, nice, just to have an idea. Let's say we want to get a JPEG, okay? And let's say we want to get the JPEG, of course, 100% quality. As you can see here in the preview, you already understand what you're going to get. You're going to start from this picture or up to one picture with the, consider that we didn't specify any color of the background, by default it's going to give white, and at the moment it's fine for us. So this is just what you're going to get. You say save, so we basically save this test on video, and then you can run from here, or I'll show you, you go in workflow and you get exactly the last workflow that you create, and then you go open a workflow. At some point you can select all the image. Let's make it easy, like, okay, let's go all of this, for example, multiple. It can even be 100 picture or 50, I don't know exactly the max, but you can see what's important is that in this moment we are able to apply the sequence of action to in a bulk way to multiple images super fast. So we go doing something else, so a few seconds and we get it. And here you can see on the bottom all the photos, so we go preview, so basically we select all of them, download, it's gonna preparing, and then it's gonna save here. Let's give a name, model done, okay, for example. Then we got model done, we open. See, picture, the model has been retouched. The skin plus remove the background in white color. So, as you can see, that's super easy. For example, remove all upload, and let's try another one just to make it more challenge for him. I'll show you that, because in this option we were using a model on a kind of white grayish background, but anyway, solid color. As you can see, we can even challenge a little bit, and going here we get all of these picture where you can see the, I'll show you big, the background, it's not solid, it's made of pattern like this, for example, you know. And let's see what the software does. So again, okay, once the software is done, we can select all the photo that we just decide to retouch, download. We open the zip file, we don't need this. Okay, let's get all this picture and put it together, and say bear it, right? You see, first and after, and then thank you. I mean, I consider how difficult is this background, but I was able to crop it. I mean, these are all extreme examples. Let's get all of these together. See, before and after, here we got the pattern of the brick, and then he removed. This is of course easier because it's already white, but carried out a role. So that's a nice sample. What it's doing is removing all these action tedious from your workflow, and every image it cost you, what we just did was 10 cents of euro, which means 12 cents per in terms of dollar or something like this. So it's not much, you don't have to pay membership or subscription. Well, okay, at this point I think I gave you a broad info and a general idea, so if you're interested, just dig in by yourself. And I have all the information of the software in the description below, and leave a comment if you need something more, and subscribe if you haven't done for more video, put a like, support the channel, and thank you so much for watching. I'll see you in the next. Bye.